All right, so let's say we have a dipole composed of a positive charge and a negative charge, as you do.
And we place another point charge up.